हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ प्रियंका शर्मा, योर मैथ्स टीचर. टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट चैप्टर 2, फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट फैक्टर्स. फर्स्ट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट वी मीन बाय द फैक्टर ऑफ अ नंबर. लेट अस टेक अ नंबर 18 टू बिगिन विद. Find out the factor of 18. Let us find out the pairs of numbers that give 18 as their product. 1 multiply by 18 gives 18. 2 multiply by 9 gives 18. 3 multiply by 6 gives 18. So we get 3 pairs of numbers that give us the product of 18. No other pairs of number when multiplied will give the product 18. Now let us take each pair of number separately and understand what it means. Let us take the first pair 1 into 18. Equals to 18. Here when we divide 18 by 1 we get the quotient as 18, and when divide 18 by 18 we get the quotient as 1. In both the cases the remainder is 0. Thus it means that 18 is divisible by 1 and 18. Pair number 2. 2 into 9 equals to 18. Here when we divide 18 by 2 we get the quotient as 9, and if we divide 18 by 9 we get the quotient as 2. In both the cases the remainder is 0. Thus it means that 18 is divisible by 2 and 9. Pair number 3. 3 multiplied by 6 gives 18 as a product. Here, if we divide 18 by 3, we get the quotient as 6. And if we divide 18 by 6, we get quotient as 3. Here also, we get the remainder 0 in both division. Thus, it means that 18 is divisible by 3 and 6. Thus, we now understand that 18 is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Hence, we say that the numbers 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18 are the factors of 18. Hence, we can define factor of a number is exactly divides the given number, or we can say that a factors are numbers you can multiply to get the given number. Now, let us look at certain points which we need to understand related to a factor with the help of some example. Point 1. 1 is a factor of every number. Look at the example 1 into 7 equals to 7, and 7 divided by 1 equals to 7. Thus, 1 multiplied by any number gives the number itself as their product, and any number divided by 1 also gives the number itself as the quotient. Hence, we conclude that 1 is a factor of every number. Point 2. Every number is a factor of itself. We know that 7 multiplied by 1 equals to 7 and 9 divided by 9 equals to 1. Thus, any number multiplied by 1 gives the number itself as the product, and any number divided by itself gives 1 as the quotient. Hence, every number is a factor of itself. Point 3. The factor of a number is always less than or equals to the number. Look at the factor of 18, which we found out earlier. They are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18. Note that the factor 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 are less than 18. And the last factor 18 is equals to 18. Thus, it shows that the factor of number is always less than or equal to the number. Point 4. Every number except 1 has at least two factors, 1 and the number itself. Let us look at the factor of 5. They are 1 and 5. No other pair of numbers, when multiplied together, will give the product 5. That is, the number 5 has at least two factors, 1 and 5. That is, number 1 and number 5 itself. Hence, we can say that every number except 1 has at least two factors, 1 and the number itself. Do remember these points properly. They will help you to find factor as we go further. Now, let us find the factor of one more number. Let us take the number 60. Pairs of number which give the product 60 are 1 multiplied by 60 gives 60. 2 multiplied by 30 gives 60. 3 multiplied by 20 gives 60. 4 multiplied by 15 gives 60. 5 multiplied by 12 gives 60. 6 multiplied by 10 gives 60. Thus, the factor of 60 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 12, 15, 20, 30, 60. Now look at this factor and remember these points. Let us understand about the properties of factor. Point number 1. Factor of a number exactly divides that number. Point number 2. 1 is a factor of every number. Point number 3. Every number is a factor of itself. Point number 4. The factor of a number is always less than or equals to the number. Point number 5. Every number except 1 has at least two factors, 1 and the number itself. Wasn't it easy to learn about factors? Why don't you try to find the factors of some number yourself? Now we are moving to the next topic, that is multiples. A multiple of a number is the product obtained when the number is multiplied by the same or any other number. Let us find the multiple of 16, which is easy. When we multiply 16 by 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on, we get 0, 16, 32, 48, 64, 80, 96, 112, 128, 144, 116, and so on as the products. So here the product obtained are nothing else but the multiples of 16. Let us look at another example. Find the multiples of 18 when we multiply by 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and so on. We get 0, 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 108, 126, 144, 162, and 180, and so on. Thus, the multiple of 18 are 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 108, 126, 144, 162, 180, and so on. Let us know about the characteristics of multiples. 1. A number is a multiple of itself. 2. Every number is a multiple of 1. 3. Every multiple of a given number is equal to or greater than the number itself. 4. Every number has infinite number of multiples. 5. 0 is a multiple of every number, but 0 is not a factor of any number except 0. I hope you all have understood about the factors and multiples, characteristics of factors and multiples. Now we will continue the next topics in the next video. Now we will wrap this video with the beautiful message. The beautiful thing about learning is that no one can take it away from you. Hope you will study at home. See you in the next video. Till then, keep learning, stay safe. Bye-bye.